pay a bill, select Move Money at the top of your dashboard, and then select Payments. Choose the bill you want to pay from your list of payees, enter the amount, and submit. By selecting More Options, you can select a future date to send the payment, add a memo for the payee, or a comment for your own reference. To add a new bill payee, select the plus sign, New Payee, and then select Add a Bill. Enter the bill information and click Submit. If you have the payment card on your dashboard, you can access Pay a Bill from there as well. Also, on the payment card is Manage Payments. Here you can access a full view of the Bill Pay portal, where you can add individuals as payees, access e-bills and voice pay, or set up alerts